So Jordan is going to pick up his buddy Mitchell, and I'm gonna just use a quick shower while he's gone, and we'll get ready to go to the museum today. Whew.
Welcome to beautiful St. Petersburg, Florida, where two of my dearest friends, Wayne and Mitchell, happen to live. We are here just to hang out with them, see how everything is going down there, how everything is flowing, and I hope you enjoy the party.
Alright, so the last restroom was closed for cleaning. Every day they clean from 9 to 10. That's okay because there's another building over here we can try. See if we could use the shower. Hi guys.
Thank you.
Nice to meet
Pleasure.
You.
Pleasure. Pleasure to meet you. Forgot about that again.
Oh, cool. Fish down there.
Down there eating the barnacles off the bottom of the boat.
But we're gonna put the supplies down on Wayne's boat and then continue on to the Dalai Lama. Wait, no, Salvador Dali Museum. Not the Dalai Lama Museum.
Alright, locked and loaded. Got plenty to eat.
So Jordy, tell me a little bit about the Dalai Lama Museum.
The Dalai Lama Museum is not in St. Petersburg, because we are not going to the Dalai Lama Museum.
Where are we going?
Salvador Dali Museum.
Yeah.
So Wayne, can you tell me a little bit about the Dalai Lama Museum?
Actually, I've never been. This is a first for me, so I'm a St. Pete virgin just like you guys.
We just saw Preston Parrish on his boat, shirtless,
may I say.
He's very hot. Yeah, he was
gonna
hide.
He wants, him and his friend Thor, they want to go out with us.
Okay, cool.
The Dalai Museum in St. Petersburg originally opened in 1982 and was reopened on January 11, 2011. The distinguished new building enables the museum to better protect and display the collection, to welcome the public, and to educate and promote enjoyment. Salvador Dali was born in 1904 and was a Spanish surrealist artist renowned for his technical skill, precise draftsmanship, and the striking and bizarre images in his work. Influenced by Impressionism and the Renaissance masters from a young age, he became increasingly attracted to Cubism and avant-garde movements. He moved closer to surrealism in the late 1920s and joined the surrealist group in 1929. His best-known work, The Persistence of Memory, was completed in August of 1931 and is one of the most famous surrealist paintings. Major themes in his work include dreams, the subconscious, sexuality, religion, science, and his closest personal relationships.
Was awesome. The artwork was pretty cool.
You got the creme de la resistance.
So now we're going on a boat ride with Captain Wayne.
I'm doing the forward lines.
So last time we were out here visiting Captain Taylor, he had a sailboat. I think it was like a 35 or a 30 foot sailboat. So he has since upgraded to this beautiful, beautiful carver. 32 Carver motor yacht. So it's just so happy for Wayne, and he just seems so kind of comfortable in this new element and this lifestyle. So just so happy for him, and it's such a beautiful day. Really enjoying ourselves here so far. So yeah. Good job, Jordy.
Yeah.
Pulled up safely to the fuel.
Hold on a second. Hey, let me see your...
Hi, Sammy.
Hey.
You're getting gas.
Wayne, how much do you put in the tanks before you go out?
Well, today we're putting $75 in each tank, just for a couple hour tour.
What's the like max? How much can you put in? Yeah.
I've put about $200 in.
Jesus, on each side?
Yeah, $100 on each side. Just feed it to me. Got more?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Good. Okay.
Yeah?
I'm going to go to 150.
Roger that.
Got it. What's your name?
Jamie.
Sammy, nice to meet you.
Just gotta get the gas out and some coolant in it, and it's good to go.
What's your name?
Preston.
I'm Sammy, nice to meet you.
I'm the one that was on the sailboat.
Oh, okay, yeah, we were waving at you guys. So, Wayne was able to get the engine fixed with help from his friend Preston and Jamie, who have joined our crew. So the engines are both working now. We got some twin engines on board, and we're heading out to the bay. Check it out, it's beautiful. What's a challenge, Jamie?
Trying to use that bathroom and on be on the boat at the same time.
Okay.
I live here, and I'm only 7 minutes from the beach, but it's nicer up here though. And yeah, I mean, there's like, where I live, there's like seven beaches. You got Anna Maria Island, then you got Holmes Beach, and then the Tiki Island, and then Iguana, and then South Boat.
You're connected.
He's in trouble, that's all he's ever been.
Who's your friend over here, Wayne? This is your neighbor?
Yeah.
You guys seriously getting your boat down here?
Yeah.
We're all coming to you.
Whoa, whoa!
What's
I'm Jordan. Nice to meet you.
That's Sean.
It's a nice boat. Hey, Sean.
Yeah, sweet Rick.
Such a cute puppy.
Hey, you guys want some rum?
Oh,